Welcome to Get It Right. This is the show where we ask our contestants questions from this month's Advanced Magazine articles and see what they know. Let's meet them, shall we?
Hello, everyone. I'm Carrie, and I am an office manager.
And I'm Brian. I'm a team leader in the sales department.
Well, that's great, because today's questions come from our The Genius of Opposites article. Are you ready to begin?
Yeah.
Okay, well, on day one of this article, we learned that collaboration between introverts and extroverts is often going to be contentious and difficult. Now, what does the word contentious mean?
It describes putting a lot of effort into your work. For example, I'm very conscientious when I study.
That's the word conscientious.
Yeah.
I'm looking for the definition of contentious.
I know. It's an adjective meaning causing or likely to cause disagreement.
Yes, that is correct, Brian. Well done. Well, okay, which word has the following definition? To intentionally prevent the success of a plan or action.
It means treachery.
Oh, that is one of the synonyms of the word I'm looking for. This word is used in the article.
Is it the word sabotage?
Sabotage, yes, Carrie, that is the word used in the article. Well done. Okay, well, here's the last question for today. On day two, we learned that it's easy for two people with clashing personalities to develop deep animosity toward each other. Now, what does the word animosity mean?
I know. Does it mean having a strong dislike towards someone?
Yes, Carrie, that is correct. Well done. Carrie, that makes you the winner of today's episode.
Yay!
Viewers, were you able to answer the questions correctly? We hope so. Join us next time here on
Get It Right. Do you have animosity?